This illustration reflecting developments of osteoarthritis. As you can see on illustration number one, joint is good, I mean the cartilage is whole, the distance between bones is equal. And here somebody strained a little bit the region, any joint, being this knee joint or hip joint, any joint, strain, develop a little bit pain, and as a result, the moment when one time region was strained and sprained, immediately power to produce this energy of stabilization of movement, as well stabilization of this region reduced significant. Many people inhibiting pain by taking oral anti-inflammatory drugs, painkillers, injection, etc. And here we see repeated phenomenon of pain, and already we see microscopical fissuring of cartilage. Yeah, the distance between bones, no evidence of deformation. And right now, cartilage already, the friction is increased significant. And on illustration number three, we already see evidence of additional bone space. You see osteophytes here, development and the erosion, partial erosion, and a little bit deformation of a joint is started. You can see the distance between two bones. On the illustration number four, we already see a kind of a significant arthritis. You see this is additional bone here, osteophytes, much bigger than on previous. And the erosion almost complete here. And of course, we see the femoral head in this case. And again, please keep in mind the same process of development of osteoarthritis, the degenerative arthritis on each joint. This illustration just good because it's a bigger joint in our body. You can see already deformation on this femoral head. And you see the distance, it's kind of bone to bone, almost. And erosion, pretty significant erosion of cartilage. On illustration number five, we see complete erosion. This is bone on bone sitting, and we see the additional bone development space, osteophytes, very massive. The period of the development, the progress of this pathology, we will take from illustration number two to illustration number five, it can take few decades. In this case, actually, on what we see on the illustration number five, needed replacement, no doubt. It's very difficult to help. A bit we can help in these cases. But what I try to explain, the importance of adequate treatment. If all what we see here, all these difficult developments, is an act of defense, the stability joint re-trauma, re-sprain little by little, and many times we hear this story, you know, there's during 20 years sometime I used to have this pain, and right now I'm already here. Yeah, we see pretty young people who having all these reconstruction surgeries and even replacements of joints. And again, the period of development, for example, from this condition to this, maybe could, in some cases, depend on individual metabolism, lifestyle, could take between 5 to 10 years. It's absolutely depend. And of course, from this illustration to this, it's could few good decades to take. The matter of fact, the instability of joint, on instability of joint, body, brain worried that instability can become so severe that dislocation will happen, and brain pretty worried because this amount of pain, intensity, level of pain, maybe he will be not able to handle. And therefore, in order, this is act of defense and reaction on instability, act of defense against potential possible dislocation of joint and brain deform, causing all these additional deposits of bone deformation. He ready to put bone on bone, and human being will suffering a terrible bad to prevent the dislocation. Now, this is the joint, this is the arthritis, this is the significant arthritis, osteoarthritis. But, as I previously explained, all toe bones, they connected by ligaments, and tendons attached to the bones, actually connecting muscles to the bones. And all this in this region. Now, the moment when region losing stabilities, as I stated, osteoarthritis will develop, but also when force will come and there is no assembly, muscles don't working together, no assembly. This is also traumatizing and tearing ligaments, causing degenerative changes in ligaments, means they're losing elasticities, power, they became hard, and they just, in such a case, very easy to tear them. This is kind of already kind of vicious cycle. And they, you see, the soft tissue, periarthritic structure, will be damaged, will be teared, and etc. And again, all what we see here is a result of initial trauma not adequately treated. As I presented before, every giving two bones creating joints. And was explained that ligaments connecting every two bones fix them into place. And of course, in the same region, you will find tendons that are touching muscles to the bones, as well vessels and other structure. Now, in case of even minor trauma, sprain, strain, contusion, even minor trauma, immediately reducing stability and adequate production of energy, of power in this region, immediately and significant. With other words, joint became not stable. Now, pain can be inhibited by taking oral medication, injections, with time, icing. Pain can be inhibit, not, we call this inhibition not adequate treatment. No trigger point wasn't applied, nothing. It was just inhibition of pain, which is a dangerous situation. In such a case, a person can think that he can start his usual routine of activities. Now, next trauma, next pain, person, doctor will, a person will cut off. Doctor will discover a little bit fissuring. Here you can see little fissuring, you know, and this is initiation of arthritis. This fissuring may be even radiological means will not reflect, but this in effect what happened. This fissuring of surfaces of cartilage causing kind of higher friction, constant inflammation, minor inflammation of this cartilage. Now, again, pain, aggravation of pain when persons try to move. The same mistake. Again, painkillers, icing, not adequate treatment. Second, repeated re-injury, repeated trauma, already contributed very significant to the non-stability of joint. Now, joint became not stable. And as an act of defense, brain very worried the joint not able and interpret this instability of joint that in 20 years maybe it will be so great instability, free shift, that dislocation will happen. Brain very worried, brain can not afford this kind of pain that the dislocation can inflict. Now, in such a case, as an act of defense, and this is osteoarthritis development, what I'm showing you, he start deforming a little bit. You see, this is distance between bones, deforming. In this case, this is femoral head deforming, close. Here is erosions and start deposit bone, osteophytes, more space to prevent possible dislocation. And in this case, we have chance to slow down development of osteoarthritis. Now, the illustration number four is absolutely not a beautiful picture. You see almost complete erosion, more osteophytes, more space to hold together these two bones to prevent possible dislocation. No, and picture number five, terrible. You see the additional space, osteophytes, creating its deposit of bones. Complete erosion, actually bone on bone. In such a case, I think need joint replacement. Now, all this pathological development of osteoarthritis taking time. Maybe from this initiation of this pathology to even this stage of development of this pathology, it took decades. The matter of fact that all these difficult cases of arthritis is a result of non-stable joint. Now, if joint's not stable, and of course this arthritis conditions producing pain, we remember that these ligaments here, connecting these two bones, and muscles, etc., joint not stable, and when forcible movement happened, you have to do some competitive sport, you have to stop sudden, the ligaments of knee, this is great example, when you have to stop, this force could lead ligament on one-on-one with this force, muscles not protecting, they're not working in assembly, not together working. Ligaments can be traumatized significant to the tear or total tear or partial tear, tendons, muscles. This could be already severe trauma, not only development of osteoarthritis. I should say that osteoarthritis is absolutely normal aging process. And therefore, we see massive phenomenon of osteoarthritis. But today, young people, 35, 40 years, replacing joint, very active, they have to over replacement of joints because of this unproportionally developments, unproportionally to age, I mean, developments of osteoarthritis. This picture of osteoarthritis is kind of suitable for age 75 plus, but not 50 years old. That now, look to the real. This why I will teach you in this DVD not only how to strategically to fit into rehabilitate the pain management have to be strategically include trigger point, real adequate treatment, because to put trigger point inhibit and pinpoint localization of pain can fall asleep. It's called sleeping trigger point. Absolutely terrible situation. You will understand at the time when I will present on trigger point therapy, you will understand why this is terrible. It will retaliate, maybe will cause some comfort, decrease of pain, but will retaliate, no doubt will retaliate. Okay, but this is not only that we will prevent difficult trauma-related, sport-related, trauma like tears of ligaments and other soft tissue, but development of osteoarthritis. I will teach you additional to all these techniques how to stabilize. This is the full rehabilitation. Inhibition of pain, I repeat myself, is not enough. The re-education, how to teach muscles, neuromuscular re-education techniques, to work in assembly, to restore, and again, the message of my presentation with this illustration, this that even minor trauma, of course severe trauma will cause high level of instability, even minor trauma that will over during the week, people will not feel discomfort and pain, causing significant reduction of power. There is no assembly, therefore power, and initiate instability. Initiate or accelerate or increase level of instability. And again, on this DVD, I will propose the comprehensive treatment strategically. Or everything what I will teach you, develop through science, I just adjusted this to the self to management treatment. All these techniques, plus minus, will be adequate to the treatment of therapists. Maybe a little less, but this will happen. Today, a lot of people cannot afford, don't have time for treatment, and something has to be done. It's impossible to continue kind of habits to ignore rehabilitation, and after this to cripple yourself.